Billy Mays and Mickey Mantle, a little imagination and me too. We take on Eddie Carroll and the kids from the Catholic school. First base was an elm tree, and second base was a mound of clay. Third base was a shopping bag when it did not blow away. We were down on the corner of South Main and St. Paul, sweating in the summer sun, playing Sandlot Ball, playing Sandlot Ball. My brother Mike was the all-time pitcher, and with my glove I would not yield, until that day Eddie Carroll popped one. It was deep to center field. The ball crashed through the window of the beauty emporium, and Miss Helen, she came out a yelling, "Man, you should have seen us run." Well, we were running from the corner of South Main and St. Paul, laughing in the summer sun, playing Sandlot Ball, playing Sandlot Ball, playing ball, playing Sandlot Ball. All right. I still say it was a lucky shot, and I won't recant, 'cause Eddie Carroll couldn't hit the knuckleball, and I will bet you he still can't. And I would meet him on the corner right now, South Main and St. Paul, and we could finish this thing once and for all, playing Sandlot Ball. Have a dugout, and we didn't have a manager either. Hell, we only had one ball. Miss Helen took that, kind of slowed the season down a bit. We did have two bats, one of which was cracked, but Eddie Carroll fixed it somehow with some tape and spit. I miss that rascal Eddie Carroll.